Russell Brand asked, "Is Australia still basically a prison colony?" In response to Australian politicians' denials of the housing crisis, Australian PM Tony Abbott and Treasurer Joe Hawke each issued controversial statements about housing this week. As campaigners argue, there is a shortage of affordable housing in cities such as Sydney. Rent in some areas has risen at twice the rate of inflation between 2005 and 2010, and public housing units have declined by 32,000, while the population rose sharply.